wanted to get it across every time I've spoken, but I don't think it's really come out. And
a tender whisper suddenly came to me.
I don't know. I don't know what else to do.
A whisper that just simply had the power to overshadow the roaring that was going on inside of his head and in his spirit.
Stand here and scream at you.
This whisper that came to him, telling him to take heart, for there was still much left for him to do.
I don't know what else to do.